Guys, how's it going? The Cowboy from Hell here with some more fucking Super Mario 64. I did make a mistake last time on Womp's fortress over there. I did not do the shoot to the wild blue star. I did the blast away the wall star. But whatever, we'll come back to that later. For now, we're gonna go on to this little place over here. I forget what it's called. Frosty Mountain or some shit like that. I don't know. And another thing too, reacting to the star power, this door slowly opens. I finally got myself a nice controller to play these games with, so the gameplay should be a lot fucking smoother compared to the last couple videos where it was just a keypad. Slip sliding away, let's fucking do it. Snow Mountain Summit, watch for slippery conditions. Please enter the cottage first. You know, don't tell me what to do. Maybe I want to go give the penguin their baby first, but it's cool, I will enter the cottage first. Alright. Let's go! Fuck, we missed the coin. Oh well, not a big deal. This would have been a bitch with the fucking keypad, or the whatever. You know what I'm talking about. The keyboard. Fuck, I missed. It's cool, though. No big deal. We got it. We're gonna get this star. Piece of fucking cake. I missed both health ups. And then I fell off. Fantastic. I'm doing fucking super. It's cool, though. We got this. Look at that, another star down. Easy as fucking pie. Boom, bitches, up to six. Man, we are fucking zooming right through this goddamn playthrough, aren't we? And let's get back in there. What do we got next? What do we got next? Little Penguin Lost. Alright, we can do that. We can do that one. No problemo. If we can fucking climb up shit. Come here, you son of a bitch. Oh, I missed. I said, come... Fuck. Come here, you son of a bitch. It's never taken me this many times to catch this fucking penguin. There we go. And down we go. Down we go. That was always my favorite to do as a fucking kid. Just jump right down into the snow, land in a big old pile of it. Ain't no thing. Dude, this fucking penguin is trolling the shit out of me right now. You guys saw me just grab him like it was no big deal, right? Alright. These fucking guys always piss me off. Make me drop the penguin, see what happens. Ooh, he almost did too, son of a bitch. And we just gonna jump right off here. I always loved bringing her the wrong kid. And then, hearing her get all pissed off, like, how can you believe that's my baby? Are you saying all penguins look the same, you fucking racist? And then you just feel like a dick because all penguins do look the same to us. And these penguins are fucking like, fuck man, racist and shit. You found my precious, precious baby. Where have you been? How can I ever thank you, Mario? Oh, I do have this star. Here, take it with my eternal gratitude. Hell yeah, bitches. And then you know what you gotta do after that? You gotta go pick up her baby. And you gotta fucking throw it right off the cliff. Without jumping off the cliff yourself. That's the hard part. Is she still following me? She's just standing there like, what are you doing to my baby? Oh, no, he didn't quite fall off. I don't even remember how to throw shit in this game. I don't even know if it's possible. Oh well. You'll never have your baby, you stupid-ass bitch. But that's up to, 7 stars now, so, yeah. In fucking 3 minutes. Damn, I should try speedrunning this shit. Not really because I'm fucking bad, but still. It's so much easier using the fucking Z button. Big penguin race. Alright, let's do it. This was always one of my favorite maps. I always felt like fucking a way cooler version of Santa Claus when I jumped down here. Alright, bitch, what you got? Hey, hey, Mario buddy, how's it going? Step right up. You look like a fast sledding kind of guy. I know speed when I see it. Yes, sirree. I'm the world champion sledder, you know. What do you say? How about a race? You want me to whoop your penguin kind? I don't give a shit. Mario is one of the best butt sliders of all time. He's good at every fucking sport. Why wouldn't he be good at sledding? Oh, God, I'm dreading coming back for these coin stars one of these days. It's gonna be a nightmare. Oh, shit. Whew, that was a close one. Stay away from me, you fucking cheating bastard. I almost fell off again. That's right, bitch. You just got beat by a human fucking who ain't never sledded in his entire life except for that one time. Aren't, like, penguins supposed to be good at sledding or some shit? You broke my record. Unbelievable. I knew that you were the coolest. Now you've proven that you're the fastest. I can't award you a gold medal, but here, take this star instead. You earned it. Fuck, I butchered that accent, man. I was doing, like, fucking three accents at a time. And that's 8 stars down. All right. I'm not exactly sure what the remainder of the stars are. It's been a long-ass time since I've actually played this game. Aw, shit, we got another life, though. You've recovered 8 of the power stars. Now you can open the door with the big star, but Bowser is just ahead. Can you hear the princess calling? If you're not the princess, who the fuck is talking to me? Oh, I missed. Alright, we got ourselves Frosty Sly for 8 red coins. God damn, I hate those. But they're everywhere. I gotta remember where they are in this fucking level. Alright, well that's one at least. Is there one over here? I don't wanna fucking try it. I think, okay, we're gonna go down the Frosty. Oh shit, ran right into the fucking whatever you call it. Fence? Yeah, that's the right word. Fence. And we're gonna go down and we're gonna try to slow ourselves. We don't wanna hit that tree though. Slow down, Mario. You fucking asshole. Come on, come on. Oh, nice. Maybe we can get a coin star while we're at it. Who knows? We'll fucking give it a shot. Well, here's where you get the coin star. Or, not the coin star, rather. Oh, fuck. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Okay. Let's try that again. I know about that one right there. Can do this, Mario. Don't puss out on me. Oh, shit, yep. Jump right off the fucking ledge again. God damn it, Mario. You are disappointing the shit out of me right now. Alright, 2 down. Fucking a million to go. I'm gonna grab this bitch's false penguin baby. How the fuck did this baby get on the roof anyways? That's not my baby. She looks nothing like me. Her parents must be worried sick. Well, she's yours now, bitch. Oh, shit. I almost fell off right there. Alright. Oh, no. Jeez, this fucking slippery level. I can't deal with it. Alright, 4 down. Oh, wait. Yes, let's go here. This little shortcut. I don't remember where the fucking rest of them are. I only have 4. Fucking Mario games, man, with their hidden coins and shit. Oh, shit. No! Whew, that was close. Yeah, let's just walk for a while, Mario. You don't need to be sliding. Nice. Man, I'm getting good at this shit. It's much easier with the goddamn controller, though. Alright, let's see if I can just kinda maybe do this sort of thing. Oh, that was easy. I didn't realize it was that close. I still have to use the keyboard as the C buttons, though. So that's kind of a pain in the ass. Alright, there's 5. Now, where the fuck are the rest of them? Frosty Slide. It wouldn't be down there, would it? I think there is one down there. I wonder if I can open up the cannons yet. Oh, shit. This is gonna do me. I just fucking know I'm gonna die here. If I can get the fucking C-Stick right. Or, not C-Stick. C-Stick, by the way, was a brilliant invention by the GameCube controller. Any day now, Mario, you fucking bastard. Alright, let's see if we can go over here and open up this bitch's cannon without fucking dying and shit. That would be ideal. Alright, how do I talk to you? Okay. Hi, I'll prepare the cannon for you. Yeah, you fucking better, bitch. You don't know who you're messing with. I'm motherfucking Mario. Ready for blast off. Hop into the cannon and blah, 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 blah. Alright. No, let's not butcher this. I butchered this so many fucking times as a kid, it was not even fucking funny. Something about my depth perception being shit or something. Alright, but we managed to do it this time. Very proud of me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, that was not funny, guys. Fucking go, Mario. God, you fucking stupid Italian asshole. Alright, now let's go over here and try to hit this fucking tree. Nice, spot on. pretty sure there's a coin over here somewhere. I don't wanna fuck with your bitch asses. Leave me alone. You too. What the fuck is over here? Oh, goddammit. Is there not a red... I know what this star is over here, but... Fuck. Fuck, maybe I should just get this one while I'm over here and worry about the red coins later. Fuck. Fuck. God damn it. They put this fucking thing here on purpose. This was, like, the last star I got at this fucking level when I was a kid. I had no idea where it was for the longest time because I'm a goddamn idiot. Fuck. Fuck. Mario, please. There we go. Now we gotta slide across the fucking frigid bridge of death over here. So instead of getting the 9 coins, we are settling with this fucking star, or the 8 red coins. Oh, fucking shit. God damn it. Maybe we're not settling for this. Maybe we're just gonna fucking kill ourselves. Fuck. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm letting you guys all down right now. Oh my god, Mario, you gotta be the least acrobatic motherfucker I've ever met. Come on. How the fuck is... I did it just fine the first time. Fuck. Get some speed going. Get some speed going. Nope, didn't work. Mario. Seriously, how the fuck did I do it the first time? Well, that wasn't it, that's for sure. I feel like a fucking idiot here right now. Mario. God damn it. This is embarrassing as shit, guys, and I'm sorry you have to watch me go through it. I mean, you don't have to, technically, but I appreciate you watching me go through it all. How the fuck do you do this now? Mario, you're being a fucking jackass. You're making me look dumb in front of my viewers. Oh, you son of a bitch. If you don't get up there this time, you get no spaghetti and meatballs for dinner. I swear to God. Oh my god. Okay. You're not eating tonight, my friend. Okay. Alright. 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 Okay. Maybe I'll just try to do it the old-fashioned way. Jumping up here. Oh my god. I can't even fucking wall jump right now. He just keeps on running into it and making that stupid-ass noise. There we go. Alright. Now, let's not fuck this up this time. Fucking shit, Mario. Mario. Who made this fucking game anyway? Who made it so... I mean, like, this game, for its time, fucking brilliant with controls, with fucking 3D everything. It was ridiculous, but now, I mean, I just can't seem to get this shit right. I guess it's part of the difficulty, but... Okay, back up here for the third fucking time. I wish I could just put the camera on a straight line. Instead, I have to, like, side-scroll this shit. Oh my god, Mario, you son of a bitch. Just take it slow. Just take it slow. Just take it slow. We're almost there. We're almost there. We're almost there. Fuck yes. Woohoo! Alright, well, that, my friends, was, what, fucking 4 or 5 stars? 4 stars in this one episode, so we're fucking zooming. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it quits this time with my fucking unending rage from being able to get on that tiny little ledge. You know, we'll come back with some unending rage. So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Catch you next time.